Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to another episode of Dragon Quest Builders. You are watching me fight some monsters in my base somewhere. Where are you guys? Oh, there you are. Oops. You are watching me, Robobin, play through Dragon Quest Builders and get my butt handed to me by a snail. Is that the only one? Let's see what Elle has to say. By the grace of the goddess, Robo, my lamb, our patient is healed, and she looks ever so pleased to be back in full health. I don't know if she's exactly healed. Health again, true, benevolent Rubus smiles down upon us to this day. Thank you so much, Robo. I'm happy she's better. If the people of Rimmeldar can be saved, and this land purified of the blight that plagues it, then I swear that I shall do it, no matter what it takes. If we work together, Robo, then there's nothing we can't achieve. I will take those. Okay. Ooh. Jerry has a new quest for us. So we are slowly making our way through this chapter. Ah, Robo, how are you? I was hoping you might do a bit of work towards improving the state of the town. Our primary concern is the production and development of new medicines. We won't be able to treat our patients without them. But I think it's also important that our town continues to grow. Should we have a sudden influx of new patients, we'll need to have beds ready for them. And if any of these, those we heal of the afflictions, decide to stay here, we must prepare to accommodate them. And that, young lady, is where the builder comes in. So go, Robo, and make this town bigger and better than ever before. Okay. I'm almost at the end of level one. Let's, what do I need to make a colossal coffer? I'm pretty sure I need, fur. Of course, I don't have any of that. Wood, fur, and a pot. Mmm. Gorgeous. Let's make some beds. We will need some more beds. Please tell me I have enough to make one more bed. That'd be great. Alright. We'll make a bed for here, and all of these will be filled with patients. Infirmary! Yay! Okay, come back here. Incredible work, Robo. Our town is looking better than ever. And you seem a little stronger yourself. Now, there's something I want to make sure you understand, young lady. The plague that seeps through the soil of Rimmeldar has been spread by a foul beast that rules over these lands. We live in the shadow of the Hades Condor, a hellish bird that darkens both our skies and our hearts. If we cannot find a way to defeat that fiend, we are doomed. Naturally, this means to oppose a creature so powerful, it is not yet within our grasp. And for the moment at least, we would be fools to divert our focus from saving the lives of the men and women around us. However, Robo, remember this. We have a sacred duty to see that Hades Condor slain. It is to this end that we must continue to develop not only this town, but also our arms. Nice. Oh, battle! Robo, I sense an evil presence in the air. I fear this ominous aura is coming from a great host of monsters readying themselves to attack. What have we done to provoke this anger? They've never attacked us in such numbers before. We must do whatever we can to protect our town. Robo, my lamb, will you be Rimmeldar's shield and sword? Are you ready to drive off these marauding beasts? I'm not sure how much I can help I can offer, but I'll do what I can. May the goddess watch over us. Should be okay, I'm hoping. I should have made a wall. But, whoa! There's the condor. Well, just keep attacking. Whoa, what are you, buddy? Let's get some cream on there. There we go. Excellent. I will need to build a wall at some point. blue teleportal. Nice! And you're coming in from somewhere. Let's talk. Robo, the very thing I feared has come to pass. The monsters that assaulted our base did so at the orders of the Hades Condor itself. It's clear that the beast knows the location of our infirmary, and the town too. We must be on our guard from now on. But still, it seems this cloud has a silver lining. I hear you came into possession of a teleportal, young lady. With an artifact like that, you can travel to new lands and get your grubby little hands on all manner of fascinating materials. With that in mind, I've got a job for you. Though I may have conquered the poison plague that blights this land, that is not the only affliction we need to address. We must also find a cure for the paralytic sickness that reduces so many of our fellow Rimmeldars to gibbering wrecks. You must travel to the prickly wilds, Robo, and seek out the cause of this contagion. Have you got that? Travel through the blue teleportal and explore the prickly wilds. Search that forest from top to bottom and find out what's causing the paralysis that's spread throughout the land. Alright, cool. We can do that. Let's put away some stuff. Did I get the teleportal? Did they even give it to me? Let's tidy this up. Butter beans, we'll keep those on us. Alright, I think we are in need of some beds, probably. No, go away. Oh, there it is. Sparkly thing that's ever so... Okay, let's put down this teleportal. Nice. I think everyone's got... Oh, hello, buddy. Cough, cough. I saw the light. I never knew there was a place like this in Rimmeldar. Hehe, not that it matters now. Pant. My name's Edsel. Nice to meet you, and goodbye. Cough. Let's put him on a thingy. You, seriously, go away. Ah, you just made me wreck my door. You jerk. I kinda needed that, buddy. Okay. And you. Pant, pant. Hi, I'm Keen. I saw the light on the horizon and traveled day and night to get here. I've come from Ilias's place. Whoa, Ilias. I figured if I'm gonna cark it, I'd want to do it anywhere but there. Why? What? What happened to Ilias? Why is Ilias... What? Is Ilias evil? Go away, all you guys! I'm trying to get these guys... Let's carry. Lay down. You need some herbs. Oh my god, you've all got quests right now. Stop it! Away with you! It's almost easier to sleep at night. Okay. You need this. Alright, so you just need sleep now, and you need water, which we cannot give you. I swear, guys, stop assaulting! Alright, what do you need, you two? Hey, I'm Robo. There's something I've been wanting to say to you, but maybe it's a little blunt. I really want to tell you, but I get the feeling it'd make you lose your temper. If you promise you won't get angry at me, then I'll tell you. But if you can't, then, well, I suppose I won't. So, Robo, do you promise not to get cross? No. Really? You promise? Alright, then I'll tell you. Come on, Nosh, you can do this. Just take a deep breath. I don't know if it's the disease, or the darkness, or the horrible poisonous swamp, but this town sucks. It's so dull and depressing. I want to lie in the sun and roll around on the grass. I want to relax and have fun. I want to live, Robo. Won't you let me live? Phew. So, Robo, I was wondering if you could go and take a look around the Bodkins village for me. Most people call that place the Prickly Wilds, but the Bodkins have got a village there, too. And what's more, I heard a famous fisherman lives there. If I could only go fishing, that'd really brighten up my day. So go on, Robo. Find this fisherman, ask him how to make a fishing rod, and make me one, please? Robo, my lamb, there are countless people suffering from the disease that racked this land. Even beneath the great canopy of the Prickly Wilds, there are those whose grip on life grows ever weaker. I have heard tidings of two people in particular who have fallen to one of the many sicknesses that pervade the place. Whether there is room in the sick room or not, you must bring them here nonetheless. Anything is better than lying alone and forsaken in the wilderness. Counting the patients who found their way here, that will be 4 ailing souls altogether. We must get them all back to their feet as soon as possible. Let's probably make a new, we need 2 more beds, I think. Yeah. Let's do it. Alright. Okay, we got a whole whack of things that we can do now. Let's eat, heal, and head out. Actually, let's sleep. Might as well. Because I think then those two will get up. A light shines in the darkness. Images begin to form in Robo's mind. I am an Erdrick. Hear me well, bearer of the blood. Bearer of my blood, heir to my destiny. If you would reach the evil island visible from Tantagel's shore, you will require the 3 sacred artifacts. Gather them, and you may yet cross to that accursed isle and destroy the source of all evil, as I, too, did so long ago. Before my passing, I entrusted to the 3 objects to my great 3 great sages. If the fates have been kind, their descendants guard them still. When evil rules the ill-starred isle once more, gather the hallowed triad and strike a blow for the cause of light. No doubt, those of the line of the sage shall await you somewhere in this world. Seek them out. Blood of my blood, child of my children, go forth and fulfill your destiny. I am such a sucker for these awesome lands. It seemed like a memory of something that happened long, long ago. But whether it was her own memory or someone else's, Robo can't remember. Alright. What do you need? I can't move, and I'm so itchy. My whole body, it's itching all over. It's driving me mad. Damn him, I'll get him back for fooling me like this. Well, at least one of our patients is up and running. Yay! Casey! Thank you so much for saving me. I feel a lot better now. When I got sick, I thought my time was up. I never knew that we could fight the blight and win. Hehehe. Ha 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 ha! I'm just so happy. Right. I've decided. I'm going to stay here and help you make everything better again. This is for saving me. Go on, take it. Yeah, we'll take that. Alright. We have a lot of work to do. Did I take any... Ooh, I have clay with me. Huh. That's not what I really need, though. Ah, we'll just continue. Ah, I need clay. I'll take the clay. Poisonous peat. Okay. Uh-oh. Who are you? I'm Irvin. The light, it's so bright. I'm almost there. Just a little closer. Groan. Let's take this poor soul back. Oh, we got another quest too. I'll put you here. You need fried thingies. That's good, we have one. Oh, you need another one. Hopefully we've got some more. I've been eating them all like a pig. Yep. I knew one of you would need them. Greedy guts. Oh, you just need sleep right now. Munch, munch, gulp, thank you. Have you found Jacob? He's my best friend. He was looking for medicine to cure his paralysis. He fell down a hole. Please, you have to help him. Alright. What do you want? Wow, that was amazing, Robo. After what you did to them, those monsters will think twice about attacking us again. Speaking of amazing, is it true that you're the builder? The one with the power to make things? New things? And not only that, you've given yourself a teleportal, too. You've got yourself a teleportal, too. You can use that to travel to a whole new island. I bet you'll be able to find all sorts of new materials there. And come up with a load of great ideas for things that you can build from them. But before you head off to your travels, Robo, I was wondering if you could do something for me. This whole island is nothing but a stinking swamp. As far as the eye can see, it's no wonder people get sick drinking disgusting water like that. If we want everyone to get better, we're going to need a source of fresh water. Fresher than what we've got at the moment, anyway. Could you build me a place like that? A room with at least 10 blocks of water, a couple of pots, a wash tub, and a comfy stool to sit on? Oh, and a chest, too. That would make a perfect watering hole, don't you think? We have this started. And we've got 8. There we go. 10. Perfect. Let's see if we can build some of these things. I don't think we can make everything. Pot. How many pots do you need? Fancy stool. Comfy stool. We need wood. We'll go do that soon. Ooh, it's starting to rain again. And we must find the friend. We'll put this down here so we can find it. What is following us? What? Oh, I'm even going to defeat you, you little bugger. Yeah, that's what you get. Nope. How in the world do I go after you? Oh, you're gone. I think I need to defeat him at some point. Alright, I need stone. I will probably need to make a, whatchamacallit, a new hammer soon. And we'll need some of you guys. Oops. You're a little more powerful than I was expecting. Oh, you only gave me that. Shh. Let's eat. Hopefully nobody needed that. Tingleweed bud. Yes, I realized that my thing is full. That sucks. Items. Discard. Alright, we are looking for- holy poop, we have a lot of quests to find. And they're all in this direction. See, this is the crazy thing. Our home base is this way, but our teleportal- go away, Mr. Slime! Silvery sludge. Did I? Yeah, I actually got that. I think those guys are important, as far as I know. And our clay comes in handy. I had no idea there were ladders here. Okay. Okay, this is the dangerous bit. Let's navigate carefully. Those things are not fun to step on. The orange. I think it might fall anyway. Yes, you fell down here, right. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't want to deal with you. What in the heck are you? Whoa, okay, alright. Getting off, please. Ugh, camera angle. Yes, hi, sir. You are in a bit of a... Wow, look at that guy. Groan, who are you? My name's Jacob. Don't touch the flowers, groan. Yes, we realize that, sir. You stay here for the moment. We will find our way out of here. No, my mallet! Go away! I don't want you! No! Well, this is a bit of a predicament. Let's discard this. No items. Discard this. Take my fur. Yeah. We're heading in the right direction. Let's just work this way. Let's see where we are. Alright, our thing is back there, so we do wanna... This is gonna be tough. Heading towards? No. Oh! We're close. This way. We've got to be so close. I hear it! No, slime. You don't want to go down there. Told ya. Alright, sir. I've found us a way out. Where are you? Ah, there you are. Let's head out this way. Whoop! Put down! Sorry, Slimy. Okay. Up this way. If anybody knows if there's an easier way to do this one, I have not found it, but I would love to know. Actually, let's go forward. And of course, it's dark now. Go away, sir. I am in the midst of a rescue mission here. Don't need you. Woof! Let's get you out of here, mister. Oops, I dropped him. In my desire to escape. Woo! Okay. Back toward. See, this is why I set the globe down. Because otherwise, I would be heading in the wrong direction towards home base. And that's never fun. But towards the blue, which is very hard to see, is the way to go. And let's not hit any slimes while we're at it. Okay, sir. Let's put you over here. Oh, you need some fish, which we can't get you at the moment. Let's make this. Wow. I will eat this. Whoop. And we'll put things away. I'm going to need to put some new things around. Take this, take this, take this, make this. All the butter beans. Okay. Let's see. What do you need? You guys, some of you need sleep. We'll sleep. Might as well. Okay. I can make wood. Sewing station. Ooh, wooden walls. Ooh, wooden floors. I'll take a stone axe. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we will end it here for now. We've got quite a few people who still need tending to's. And quite a few things to still find. We've got 2 quest markers, but we will leave that for next time. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will talk to you very shortly on the next episode. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye for now.